So, Just Cause 2, tell us about it.
I'm sure you've played Just Cause 1 already, and I guess you loved it.
Oh yeah.
Great.
8 out of 10.
That's great. When we did Just Cause 1, we also built the whole company and built the engine called Avalanche Engine. So we really couldn't do everything we wanted in that game. So this time around, we have actually been able to improve a lot of things that we wanted to do already in Just Cause 1. And at the same time, we have been able to address some of the criticisms that we actually got from the first game. One big thing was that the world felt a bit empty, and the side missions was quite dull. There wasn't enough incentive to actually do them. These are things that we've been working with, and we have a system now that we feel really good about. There were a lot of things that people really loved, like the stunt system, the grappling hook, the parachute. These are things that we have been improving a lot, and they feel a lot more fun than last time around.
So what's Rico been up to?
After Rico's adventure on San Espirito, he was really bored of the work, so he actually retired and went to Mexico to drink a lot of booze and enjoying life in his special way. But of course, the agency want him in again, and this time around he will be on a special mission in the archipelago of East Asia.
For how long have you been working on Just Cause 2?
We started working on Just Cause 2 directly after finishing Just Cause 1. So in effect, we've been working since last summer, and we are planning to release the game this autumn.
And that is looking good?
It's looking good.
Can you tell us about something that you couldn't do in Just Cause that you can now do in Just Cause 2?
The most noticeable thing I personally like is the way you can use the grappling hook together with the parachute and do a lot of crazy stunts and slingshot yourself through into the air in a much more dynamic way than in Just Cause 1.
So what kind of different settings will we see? Because we've seen a lot of jungle shots. Will it still be mostly jungle, or what kind of environments can we expect?
Since we have been able to upgrade the engine to Avalanche Engine 2.0, we can actually do several climate zones at once. So you will see a lot of lush jungles, as in Just Cause 1. You will see snowy mountains, and you will see really nice looking deserts. And of course, the cityscape is much more dramatic.
Can you tell us a little bit about how Avalanche has grown the last few years?
Since the company started 4.5 years ago, the company has grown rapidly, and today we are 140 employees. Since Just Cause 1 was finished, we have expanded the company to work on several projects simultaneously. So we're actually working on 3 different projects today.
When can we get to hear about those other 2 titles?
I wish I could tell, but that's something that is still a bit in the future.
So maybe not this year?
Hopefully.
So what's the thing that we should most look forward to in Just Cause 2?
For all of the players that played Just Cause 1 and love the stunt system, they will be totally blown away by Just Cause 2. And for every new player that plays Just Cause 2, they will also think that this is something that is truly unique and something that no other sandbox game will have.
I look forward to getting blown away. Nice talking to you.
The same. Thank you.